Marketing is deemed one of the most important aspects for any business to prosper. Despite its importance, business marketing is often seen as a job that can be done by anyone as long as they can convince a client to buy a product or an idea.
One of the issues that marketing as a profession has had is the issue of integrity. Because, you know, in the past, anyone, be it a comedian, an artist, could say, I'm doing marketing for a product or an industry. So that is one of the things that we are trying to address. We have a substantive directory of ethics and integrity to address that, so that at the end of the day, the same way you see if an accountant makes a mistake, or if an engineer makes a mistake, or a lawyer, they are called out by the Uganda Law Society. So that is the same thing we are aiming at, to be able to enforce professional standards.
The marketeers are now seeking to have a legally registered professional body that will regulate the marketing industry. Once put in place, the body will regulate the ethics and codes of conduct of all marketeers.
One of the key areas in professionalism is having a code of conduct and the kind of regulation of the behaviors. We have accountants who have professional bodies which are regulating them. We have lawyers. When they complete and they become professionals in law, and they become members, they are regulated with a code of conduct in terms of ethics and integrity. We've had cases in Uganda where people think that if you're a marketer, you must be good at talking and lying even. But if you have a professional body, the ethical aspect comes in, which is very critical.
We have the biggest challenge that there's less, our students are less confident, they're not so much confident about who they are and what they do. And that comes as because they don't think that they can actually represent themselves in the wherever they are and whatever they do. So we are trying as much as possible to create professional growth from year one and up to the third year by attaching them to professional entities like the association.
So hard because they teach you things that you think are going to work in the practical world, and when you go outside there you have no content, you have nothing, and they throw you out there like as someone say they throw you in the deep waters and you don't even know how to swim. Right now in the marketing environment, people are looking for results. They don't care about your degree, they don't care what you think you know. They want to see results. So they may even take an influencer over you because this person has followers, this person has people they know, they'll connect them better. So that's what brands are looking for right now. So this is not something they're going to tell you in class.
This was revealed during the signing of an MOU between Uganda Marketeers Society and Makerere University Business School.